It's so wonderful to be here on the opening night of Les Misérables. First time in 17 years it has come to Brisbane.
It's fantastic. It's such an amazing show.
I can't wait. I'm so happy.
I'm really excited to have it here in Brisbane, in my home city, and see it again after all these years.
I think Brisbane audiences, they love a spectacular. It's an epic musical. I think they're going to really get behind it.
My place is here. I fight with you. One day.
This is better than ever. There are brand new sets, brand new orchestrations, and it is so fantastic.
Wow, there's just so much going on. The voices are incredible, the costumes are amazing.
The acting, the singing, the movement, the colour, everything's amazing.
Well, I'm really lucky because I get to see every show that comes to Brisbane, and this, I would have to say, hand on heart, is my favourite.
Everyone in their lifetime needs to see a live production of Les Mis, and this is the one you need to check out.
It's the best I've ever seen. It is incredible. The cast is exceptional.
You know, it's a very special night, a very special occasion.
This show is the best ever.
It's so good. I want to come back and I want to see it again.
Definitely buy a ticket.
Buy them now. Buy them straight away while they sell out.
Just buy a ticket. You know, it's the best show ever.